Okay, so here we are in Premiere. In order to export your project, what you need to do is once you have totally finished your project, you have your timeline, you have all your adjustment layers, you have all of your audio, everything totally ready to complete. Do not give me your Premiere project file, which looks like on a Mac, a Premiere project file looks something like one of these. Don't give me that file. What you need to do is you need to export it out of Premiere. So the way that you do that is you come up to Premiere. This is on a Mac, but it's exactly the same on a PC. You're gonna go File, Export Media. It's gonna come up with this window that looks exactly the same on a PC. You're gonna make sure that this setting is H.264. H.264. Be careful, not H.264 Blu-ray or anything else. H.264. You can click match source high bitrate for now. The third thing you need to check is make sure that it says export video and audio are checked. You're going to click on this blue link. This is what you're going to call your exported file, and this will look different on a PC to a Mac. I'm going to save this on my desktop, and I'm going to save this as test render. You guys are going to call it something else, whatever you want it to be called. When I press save, that's going to say save there. Please make sure that your settings here are 1920 width by 1080 height. If that's not the case, then unclick this and make sure that that's 1920 by 1080. Once all of that is set, probably one last thing that you want to tick is use maximum render quality. And you could scrub through here and see exactly how your video is going to look at the end. And once you're totally ready to do that, you press export here and it will start exporting. Now this is quite a large project with a whole bunch of 4K footage. So it's gonna take my Mac about 9 minutes to render that, which is still pretty good. Your footage should render in a much shorter time than that. And I'm gonna wait until that finishes, cut the video, and then I will show you what the end product is. Here we are, welcome back. We've just finished the screen recording. And now what we have is on my desktop, I should have a file that I have called test render. That is the file that you would submit. It's whatever your file name, .mp4. If I play that, it's nice. It's just a complete file. The footage does look incredible. Well done, Mrs. Simak. And look what I can do on a Mac. Wow, that is cool. All right, goodbye.